This is a true man cave.
A bit nicer than a normal man cave, but it's a true man cave.
Good. Yeah. Well, are you going to show me around?
Yeah, absolutely.
Come Thank on. You. You started with a brew station. That's a big jobby. That's 25 liters at a time. And now I want to have a look at your setup here on site. Yeah. So this is the... Oh, okay. So once you're done in the brew station, you put it in the corny keg.
That's the idea. And I have never run out so far. Got a German brown ale down at the moment. Dutch Pilsner. And an American pale ale.
Have you seen some of these new brew kegs that they're doing?
I have. Yeah. So they're pretty cool, actually. To be honest with you, I guess had they been around when we first looked at it, I probably would have bought one of those.
The benefit of having the brewmaster is that all the temperature controls build into the machine, isn't it? And you can dispense right from it.
Yeah, it's like driving an automatic car. You know, if you put your foot on the accelerator, you put on the brake, and it's as simple as that. I don't have to worry about different temperatures and if it's cold in here, if it's too hot or anything like that at all.
Automatic beer.
Yep.
Amazing.
Pretty much. That's the beauty of it.